one looks fresher.
There's a camp there. I'm gonna take a look. Cold yet. Maybe half a day since they left.
Bison's been dead about the same amount of time.
So what do you want to do?
They could still be in the area. Let's get up higher. See if we spot anything. This way. We should have a good view from up here. See anything? Martha, look. Smoke to the north. Could be another camp.
Let's go check it out.
Yeah.
Talk?
I don't kill for fun. I kill when I need to. Fools shoot those bison?
What's your problem?
I said, did you fools shoot those bison?
Calm down, you black or red bastard, whatever the fuck you are.
Did you shoot them?
Yes, we did. We shot them bison, we'll shoot you too if you don't get.
What business is it of yours? What? We... It's not business of mine! Good God, you're crazy! Look, I got a family. A family. Don't shoot me.
Stand back, Charles. I'll get you some answers.
What the hell are you doing?
Why are you killing those bison and leaving them to rot?
I don't know what you're talking about.
God damn it, tell us or you're dead.
Oh, okay. We were paid to kill as many as we could and make it look like it was Indians.
Just kill him, Arthur.
No, please. Don't kill me. I'm begging you.
I've heard enough.
Damn right. That's what he deserved. I've seen enough of this. I'm heading back.
Okay. I'm gonna see if there's anything worth taking from their camp. I'll catch up with you later. Hey there, girl. Come on, girl. Yeah.
What does that say?
I don't know.
Try again, Jackie.
I said I don't know.
And I said try again.
I can't do it.
No, you won't do it. But you sure as rain is wet can do it.
Reading is boring.
No, stupidity is boring. Reading is the one hope you got of not being born.
I can't. I already tried.
So you brought the loudmouth kid back to us.
I'm sorry. I wanted them to hang him.
Well, he amuses me. You done good.
You busy, Arthur?
Arthur? Loyalty.
Hey, Javier.
I heard about a house. Could be interesting.
What kind of a house?
I don't know. A couple fellas I heard in town, they said it was really freakish. A family local boogeymen, I guess. But they're crooked in every way.
So?
Well, so these boys thought they were sitting on a lot of cash. They're highway robbers, kidnappers, apparently. They're well hidden in the woods.
That sounds pretty dubious.
Of course. Yeah, it's dubious, but there ain't much risk of getting caught.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Exactly. Just take a look.
It's up north, on the other side of the river from Valentine. Best way there is through Cumberland Falls, though. You know it?
Sure, more or less.